She does that on purpose to find out who's a season manager. All right, I want to introduce again, earlier, just about to, you can find your song. Just like I do when I go home and I can't find her. And I'm going to introduce my wife, Brenda. She's going to sing a part of my song. All right, it's 1955. My mother is 35 years old. Who is the president?
Eisenhower.
All right. But in 1955, there was a significant thing that happened. What opened up 1955? Disneyland, yeah, 1955, Disneyland opened up. My mother was 35 years old, and I remember the few years after that, we all went over there, and I remember sitting in the Dumbo thing. Yeah, and those little cars were like the trippiest thing in the world. All right, next, I want to introduce you. Not too many people know her, but she goes by the aliases of Connie Francis, Vicky Carr, and Annette Funicello. My lovely sister Sophie Yadier.
And I gotta tell you a little story about it. corazón, pues siempre estoy pensando en el ayer. Prefiero estar contigo que despierto.
Thank you. Gracias, madrecita. Bible says, I pray, I'll say clear, I'll say my case, oh, which I'm certain. I live the life that's full, I travel each and every highway and more, much more than this. I live it fine. Oh, no.
se perder. Y todo el amor que pudo dar.